Hello everyone, in this video, we learn how to validate data before submitting a form in Zoho Creator. To achieve this requirement, we have the form event validation. Validation is a form event in Zoho Creator that lets you validate the data entered in the form before it gets submitted to the database. You may also associate actions with conditions to execute after the data validation. Let's try to understand this better with the help of a real-time use case. This is a sample application for employee management. Employees can apply for leave in this form. Out of the available leave types, the reason field needs to be made mandatory when the employee opts for an on-duty leave. To achieve this requirement, we can validate the form on the click of the submit button and an alert message can be shown stating that they need to fill the reason for leave field. Go to the editor and select the workflow section. Click New Workflow. Here, opt for the form you wish to trigger the workflow. Let's choose Apply Leave. Select Created or Edited since we want the workflow to be triggered on both events. We need to validate the form when the employee clicks the Submit button. So, let's choose Validation on Form Submission. Give a name and click Create Workflow. Let's add actions to execute. Validation messages can be shown on the form on clicking the Submit button only through Delete Script. Let's write a script on this Delete Script builder. We need the workflow to be triggered only when an employee overlooks the reason for leave field after opting for on-duty leave time. When your requirement carries conditions, we use conditional statements. Let's choose if. You can either drag and drop or directly type on the builder. Type if input.leaveType equals quote on-duty unquote and input.reasonForLeave equals quote unquote. Now that the criteria are mentioned, let's specify the action to be executed. Since we need an alert message to pop up, let's use the alert task and write a message. Like earlier, you can either drag and drop or directly type it. Type alert quotation marks. Reason needs to be specified when you choose on duty leave time. Semicolon. Cancel submit. Semicolon. You can customize the message as per your wish. The message that you type here will be shown to the end user. Remember, whenever an alert task is used for the form event validation, the task needs to be followed by the cancel submit or cancel delete deluge task. Let's save and click done to see what happens. Now access the application and let's apply for an on-duty leave and keep the reason for leave field unfilled. On clicking the submit button, the customized message pops up and the record didn't get submitted to the database. Just like that, whenever data entered has to be validated before submission, we can use the validation on form submission workflow. Let's quickly go through a few use cases. In the same form that we discussed earlier, we can also configure a workflow to validate the relevance of the date entered. This is a sample script that ensures that an alert message pops up if the employees enter invalid, from, and to dates. Similarly, this code snippet is written to ensure that the entry fee value is specified if the event has a paid subscription in an event management application. You might wonder about the similarity between the form events, validation, and user input of a field. A user input of a field is a form event that helps you trigger actions when a user enters the data in specific fields. We can show alert messages on a wrong entry of a field. On the other hand, validation form event is used when a final validation needs to be done on the click of the submit button. Take the case of an order management application. This code written for validation ensures that the delivery date doesn't precede the order date, whereas this code written for the form event user input of a field alerts the user when the value entered in the quantity field exceeds the available quantity. In this way, you can configure workflows to validate your forms on submission in your application. Hope this video helped you learn this workflow better. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to learn more about Zoho Creator and press the bell icon to get notified whenever a new video releases. Thanks for watching and we'll see you in the next video.